Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. When you reset your Samsung phone, it asks you to sign in with previous Google account that's synced on this phone. How to bypass FRP on Samsung device with Android 12. Here we will show you the easiest method, bypass Google lock with PassFab Android Unlocker. Tap the software from the official website. Connect your phone to the computer. Click Remove Google Lock. Select your device OS version. Click Start. Follow the instructions on the software. Tap the angle on your phone to return to the welcome screen. Tap Emergency Call. Enter asterisk number sign 0 asterisk number sign. Click Next on PassFab for Android. There will be a pop-up notification on your phone. Tap Allow. Just wait for a while and do not operate your phone while the program removing the Google lock. After restart, you can unlock your phone.